No.
Would anyone else like to interrupt my lecture by asking to go to the bathroom? Hmm?
No.
Bueno. Who can tell me what this word means? Joaquin?
Joaquin de la Vega!
Perhaps you can tell the class what statehood means to you.
No more exploitation of the peasants by the rich, who oppress us with a flaming poker of injustice.
And how exactly does a flaming poker fit into your little theory?
It fits in your butt.
Silencio!
Now I will give you something to laugh about. Come here, demonio!
No?
Joaquín.
Papi.
So what's with you, huh? You're lucky Father Quintero didn't throw you out for good.
No fue mi culpa.
Oh, stop making excuses. Why do you keep picking fights?
Don't understand. Sometimes you have to fight.
Oh, really? Says who?
Says him.
Right. Listen. If Zorro were here, he'll tell you fighting isn't always the answer.
How do you know what he'd say?
Oh, trust me. I know him a lot better than you think.
No, you don't. You've never been in a fight in your life. You didn't even fight to keep Mom.
Hey, I am your father, little man. Don't talk to me like that. There is nothing on this earth I wouldn't do for you or your mother. You understand?
Don Alejandro. Don Alejandro.
Guillermo. Hey.
Qué gusto verlo por aquí.
Igualmente, igualmente. Blanca.
Hello.
Oh, look at little Jose.
Poor thing.
He's as ugly as his mother. Oh.
Look at Joaquin. We're growing up so fast.
If business keeps up, we'll be able to pay you back sooner than we thought.
I told you, compadre, it was a gift. To celebrate your son's birth.